Hello folks, let's understand the major difference between Independence Day and Republic Day. The flag is hoisted on Independence Day and the flag is unfurled on Republic Day.
Why the flag of India is unfurled and not hoisted on Republic Day?
Since India achieved independence before the first Republic Day was celebrated, the unfurling of the flag signified that India was already a free country.
To sum up, the national flag is hoisted on Independence Day by the Prime Minister. It is pulled from bottom to top and then tied. On the other hand, the national flag is unfurled on Republic Day by the President. Since the flag is already at the top, it is only unfurled.
In case you have the opportunity of designing the invitation card for the Independence Day program or Republic Day program, please be mindful of the words you use. It should be unfurling of the Indian national flag for Republic Day. Jai Hind.